Today, Choral Evensong is broadcast from Chichester Cathedral. The Canticles are Walton's evening service, revised version, and the anthem, Remember, O Lord God, What Is Come Upon Us, is by Walmisley.
O Lord, open thou our lips.
And our mouth shall show forth thy praise.
O God, make speed to save us.
Yeah.
I believe
in God the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
The Lord be with you.
And with my spirit.
Let us pray.
Lord, have mercy upon us. Christ, have mercy upon us. And may my child
time, O Lord. Strength of all them that put their trust in thee, mercifully accept our prayers, and because through the weakness of our mortal nature, we can do no good thing without thee, grant us the help of thy grace, that in keeping of thy commandments we may please thee both in will and deed. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee and the Holy Ghost, one God, world without end.
Remember, O Lord, what is come upon us. Words from the Lamentation of Jeremiah, music by Thomas Atwood Walmisley. Let us pray. Let us pray for the Queen and all who govern in her name. Guide, we beseech thee, O Lord, Elizabeth, our Queen, and all those to whom is committed the government of this nation, and grant to them at this time special gifts of wisdom and understanding, of counsel and strength, that they may consider all questions calmly in their deliberations, and act wisely and promptly, upholding what is right, abhorring what is wrong, and performing that which is just, so that in all things thy will may be done, for the sake of Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us pray for this cathedral church, for its worship and ministry and all who visit here, for this diocese and for Eric, our bishop, and today especially for the parish of St. John Hollington, for Ralph Johnston, vicar, and Edward Havel, assistant curate, and all who live, work, and worship there. O Lord God, we pray for thy church. May her witness be faithful and her worship sincere. May her divisions be healed and her life renewed. And may all her members be bound together in loving service to one another and in true devotion to thee, for the sake of Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us pray for the church overseas. O Christ our Lord, whose resurrection did turn thy timid disciples into men of courage and daring, let thy risen power come upon thy church, that she may be bold to proclaim thy saving truth to the world. Grant her such a love of the souls of men, that she may draw all men into thy family, and so into union with thee, who with the Father and the Holy Spirit art our God forever and ever. Amen.
This week's Choral Evensong was broadcast from Chichester Cathedral. The organist and master of the choristers was John Birch, and the assistant organist was Ian Fox. Next Wednesday at 5 o'clock, Choral Evensong will again come from Chichester Cathedral.